Hey, I'm Desmond, Layne, peach specialist at Clemson University, and welcome to the Clemson Tiger Peach Network. Welcome back to Everything About Peaches. Today is August 17th, 2011, and we're here at my variety test block at James Cooley's farm in Chesnee, South Carolina. It's a beautiful day here in the upstate. If you'll remember last week, we featured Early Augustprince, which is a late season, yellow flesh, melting flesh type. It's got that traditional acidic tang to it. It's also a freestone. This week, we're featuring the next in succession after Early Augustprince, and it's called Augustprince. In our Clemson University research trials over the last several years, the performance of Augustprince has been excellent. Augustprince was developed by the United States Department of Agriculture in Byron, Georgia, and the breeder is Dr. Dick Okie, a good friend of mine. And Augustprince typically ripens 3 to 7 days later than its sibling, Early Augustprince, which puts it in about the second to the third week of August here in the tastier peach state. And you've got that right, South Carolina. Augustprince is a yellow-fleshed, melting-flesh type. It's also a freestone. It has that traditional acidic tang that we associate with a southern peach. And because it was publicly released in 2006, you can freely propagate it. Augustprince is a consistently large peach, averaging between 3 and 3 1/4 inches in diameter. It has a very nice uniform round shape, and it's got a nice yellow background color and red overcolor or blush that gives it a really attractive appearance. When you cut through the skin into the flesh, you can see that it's got beautiful yellow flesh. Look at that. And sometimes around the pit, there may be some red pigmentation. Those are anthocyanin pigments, which are antioxidants, and they're a health benefit for you. If you remember last week, we tasted Early Augustprince. This week, we're featuring its sister, Augustprince. And let's see how this one tastes. Look at the juice. Sweet, juicy, tangy. I'll tell you what, that's what you're looking for in a traditional southern peach, as we say down here in South Carolina. Why don't you join us next week when we'll feature our next peach pick for South Carolina, where the peaches don't taste like the box that they came in. They taste good. You know, being a peach specialist in South Carolina is a rough job. Wait, hold on a second here. Desmond Layne speaking. Hey, Melissa Block, wow. I listen to you every afternoon on NPR. You want to talk about peaches? Cool, let's do it. To get my latest information on peaches, you can follow me on Twitter at twitter.com/peachdoctor. And for more educational videos and information about peaches, you can visit my Everything About Peaches website at www.clemson.edu/peach. And if you'd like to read my columns for the American Fruit Grower magazine, you can visit their website at www.growingproduce.com.